Rico Verhoeven is in the awkward spot of being the best heavyweight kickboxer in the world when all of the household names from kickboxing have retired. Rico is the frustrating kind of talent who can smoke the number two guy in the world inside a round, then struggle to put away fighters who look like they don't belong in the same ring with him. Regardless of what you think of Glory feeding him showcase opponents, there are plenty of looks you can learn from the Prince of Kickboxing. Verhoeven's jab is as educated as any kickboxer you will see. So often in heavyweight kickboxing, the jab becomes a jumping power punch. Verhoeven has learned an educated jab, which varies in dynamic and level and can be used while advancing or retreating. But Rico's money strikes are his kicks. He will time opponents with high kicks and middle kicks as they step in and have decent success. But his A-game is low kicking. Few kick as hard as Rico, and his timing keeps him from clashing shins all that often.
I've never seen Peter Arts get hurt by a leg kick his whole career.
Making sure that the opponent's feet are on the floor is the only way to make sure that you won't punt a shin. And Rico does this through timing his opponents as they punch, or pushing them out of the clinch so that they must plant their feet. Against Gokhan Saki, Verhoeven timed Saki each time he set his feet to swing. One of Rico's most powerful weapons is the old uchimatageri, or the kick to the inside of the opponent's rear leg. Every kickboxer in the world has a toughened piece of leather where their lead thigh used to be, but very few are even close to as conditioned on the rear leg. The downside is that kicking the rear leg involves getting a lot closer. To kick the inside of the rear leg, Rico gets into infighting range with his left hook, then kicks almost straight up between the opponent's legs. Andy Hoog and Rico Verhoeven both finished hardened kickboxers with low kicks to the rear leg. Another neat Rico trick is his rear leg push kick, sometimes with the ball of the foot, often with the heel in the style of Lorenz Larkin. Verhoeven will throw this right push kick while his jab is still out in his opponent's face. Rico also uses the uppercut well to subvert his opponent's expectations. Standing the opponent up with the uppercut, he will throw a wide left hook to their extended body, sometimes push kicking them away afterwards to complete the combination and re-establish range. Verhoeven's best chances of knocking out the best kickboxers he fights comes through his inside parry to counter right hand. Using his jab well, Rico will draw his opponent into jabbing back, parry inside of it, and shoot the right hand down the inside. Glory has been guilty of padding Rico's record a little over recent years, but with the Bader Harry match on the horizon, there is no better time to accept him as one of your boys.
Right hand leaded to left kick. I love it.
Oh! Big great shot. I think he hurt him. He hurt another one. He's backing. Andre Bowie. And Andre Bowie is down. That is...
He's not getting up.
Oh,
this was awesome.